Jack fell down by the road, and there he lay. Never made a whisper to a soul. No, Jack gave nothing away. Every now and then, Jack would try to raise the eyes of anyone who walked right by his side. But after so many times, Dirty Jack just stayed down and died. And he said, I am a plastic bag, lying in a pile of other plastic bags. Not on bottom, not on top. No one sees me or touches me. No one thinks that much of me, 'cause I'm a plastic bag. Plastic bag. And who are you? Who are you? Yuppie Jill sank into her seat most every day, imagining the people she would meet when she drift away. And in her dream, she had the nerve to tell someone a few kind words and say, lie by my side. But after so many times, Yuppie Jill just stayed down and died. Stayed down and died. Stayed down and died in her sleep. In her sleep, waiting for someone that she might meet. So many times, but now half the world's alone. Then why's the other half not picking up the phone? Pick up the phone and say, Jack and Jill, they went up the hill to find their way, falling to their knees with all their will, and there they pray, pray, pray for something more than a poetic metaphor, a sweet sounding rhyme. But after so many times, after so many times, after so many times, Jack and Jill just stayed down and died. Said we are plastic bags, lying in piles of other plastic bags. Not on bottom, not on top. No one sees us or touches us. No one thinks that much of us, 'cause we're just plastic bags. We're just plastic bags. I'm a plastic bag.